second chord is going to be A minor. Third chord is going to be an F. And then you're going to go back to the A minor.